quite destructive. It has
when Richard Wicks and his pals decide to build a giant catapult in his backyard, he enlists the help of his girlfriend, Stella.
I'm painting it to smarten it up a bit.
Maybe she should brush some of that smart paint on these guys. Using tires, the crafty carpenters work out the kinks with a couple of test launches. Thrilled with their success, they decide they're ready for some live ammunition.
We naturally decided that it would be good fun to throw a human being.
Naturally. So who's it going to be? These gentlemen insist, ladies first.
Stella? Stella's going first.
That's news to her. But Stella needn't worry. These blokes are experts.
We think it's probably the equivalent of dropping a small car engine from a 10-story block of flats. Put it into layman's terms.
Reassured, Stella carefully removes her earrings. Safety first. Then she dons her high-tech super protective gear, a red wool coat and a $6 bicycle helmet. This first-time flyer is totally relaxed, knowing she's in good hands, because Richard has nothing but his girlfriend's welfare in mind.
I'm quite confident everything's going to be fine. How do I look?
Stella's knight in shining armor loads her into the ammunition chamber.
See my chest?
Who says chivalry is dead? Finally, the big moment arrives.
Ready to go?
3, 2, 1, go!
Stella hits the net, but bounces out and falls 30 feet to the ground. Seems she's not quite as indestructible as the tires.
Ow.
Stella's spirit is broken, and unfortunately, so is the ambulance. Maybe these wizards can reposition the catapult and jettison her to the hospital. How could such a well-planned mission have gone awry?
For some as yet unknown reason, she recoiled.
Too bad she didn't recoil when she first met Richard. Will this be a sad end to such a worthwhile project?
At some point, we'll pick up the pieces and carry on.
Yeah, the pieces of Stella. Surprisingly, after this disaster, Stella gives Richard the heave-ho. Although this Dark Ages debacle ended the relationship, Stella's sure to find someone else on the rebound.